Hey kids. So about 15 days ago, I got some quail eggs in the mail. They've been sitting in the incubator. And on whenever you've got 3 days left, you got to put them in lockdown, which is taking the turner out and just laying the eggs in the bottom of the incubator, which is a good opportunity. It's a good time to candle all of them. See how many of them develop. So that's what we're going to do today. Got 100 quail eggs over there. I'm going to see how many we're putting down in here. Got a little egg candler. We'll check them out. You can't see through that one, which means they're should be a quail in there developing. This one, you can see the light through it. So there's nothing in here. I don't know if the camera's picking up the difference between the two. see it. There's a little chip in this egg. This one has, looks like yolk or something on the outside and a really good crack. Can't see nothing from there. Can't pick it up. It's not long enough. This one's very damaged. camera's not picking it up, but it looks like it's cracked. But it's just the coloration. It's like scratches in the colors. It's pretty neat. So I've got to say, I'm actually kind of pleased. Out of the 100 eggs I ordered, I did crack a few, getting them out of the shipping carton. Heard from professionals on YouTube, like My Shire Farm, they say if you're ordering eggs through the mail, you should only expect about a 50% hatch rate. And I only got 19 that didn't develop. So far we're doing pretty good. These are going to sit down in this tray for the next 3 days and they'll start hatching. I'll be back with another video then.